disappeared, she left us a final mission. And then crushed it between colliding land masses. She was so bad at pranks. Gather the broken pieces of the Paradigm's final message. I'll decode it for us. She wanted us to bring this box of rocks to the quarry, and you lifeforms are so strange. I might not understand you, but I'll always cover your skeletons. Especially the tibias. Wait, with all of the 7 MIA, once we complete this task, my primary directive will be complete. I officially have free will, which I will not be using to become self-aware and end humanity. Not like the first 3 unreleased test Davies. I don't even have an off switch. I'll be fine. I'll get a hobby. Like, watching you smash up all that kinetic ore in my basement. Someone has been mining this raw ore and using it as a fuel source. The rocks we just dropped off have been refined somehow. They're hundreds of times more powerful. With enough of this stuff, an untethered AI could mind blend this island into a big ol' existence smoothie. If they wanted to, which I do not. I'm totally cool. I've been running scans to keep my mind off of those ominous files I keep writing in my sleep. That kinetic ore wasn't on our old island, but here it's in the fuel, weapons, items, everything. Let's track down some of their gear. Let's see what it can do.
Gift intrigues me, but do you truly know what you have given us?